everyone. Welcome to our fifth annual Miller's Cabaret. Thank you so much for being here. It's just great to see all the support in the music program. And this is a really fun concert that we do every year. And I have many, many people to thank a little bit later in our program. But I know the course is dying to get going. So unfortunately, I know some of you are going to be very disappointed. We don't have any of the hilarity of the fun MC students that we've had in the past. So I guess you're stuck with me. I apologize. I'll do my best. So we're going to open this evening with music from Once with the chorus.
Words fall.
awesome course. You guys are great. Gets better and better every year. Thank you. All right. So next we have a piece of music that was from the show Thoroughly Modern Millie. And I know I wrote a few program notes down for you, but I had a lot of fun looking up all this information from these shows too. Julie Andrews and Mary Tyler Moore, two huge names in the entertainment world. So we're going to have Hannah come on up and give us her rendition. Thank you. Hoping Mr. Femino would say something like, "Now there's a wicked good piece coming up next." But he just walked away, so. There were a few songs last year at Cabaret from Wicked, but this is a really nice band arrangement, so we hope you enjoy our rendition. Thank you. Mill around, get something to drink. Wow, there's a lot of people standing too. Maybe we have to set up more tables. This is great. This is awesome to see everyone here. Thank you again. Excellent. Okay, great. So we're going to have some solos and more fun things coming up. Alyssa Silver is actually, when she told me she was going to do this song, I was so thrilled because Flower Drum Song, like a lot of people don't know that, but that was a very huge, huge entertainment piece for Rodgers and Hammerstein, and I'm thrilled that she's doing it. She does it very well. So Alyssa Silver.
Someone's getting ready, so I need to stall time.
So, how are you doing? Who remembers our awful performance from last year?
We hosted last year, yes. Pretty funny jokes. Yeah.
I was just trying to get some water, and Miss Norton stopped me in the hallway, and she was like, quickly, quickly, you guys need to go out there and stall. Like, right now.
Like, I'm not ready for this kind of stress to enter my life. Okay, so, how are we doing tonight?
Who's excited to see some awesome people perform for Cabaret?
You guys, hey, you guys should come see Once Upon a Mattress.
I like that one.
April 1st, April 2nd, and then April 8th.
And April 9th. It's a musical performed by the Millis Theatre Group. We are both starring in it.
Oh, yeah.
So if you need any of these, come. We don't have any information on ticket prices yet or anything, but it'll happen.
It's
so.
Gonna, what? Oh, yeah, definitely. Maybe.
At least less than that.
I don't have any socks.
Now might be a good time for thank yous, too.
I like
them. The Millis Music parents who set this whole place up. Freya Messias, Eric Leray, Doug Leray, everyone else that's involved. Kristen Happer for doing the programs. I mean, look at this place. I mean, it just looks unbelievable. So thank you so much. Good time to do that, too. Continue with your ethic.
Well, this is trying. Way longer than I thought it was going to be.
I don't know. What else can we plug? Are we doing anything else?
Yeah, you guys can just talk. We don't have to. I have no idea.
Sometimes things in this will just happen.
You guys can get them. Yeah, eat food.
There's food.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna stop embarrassing.
Okay, so I guess we got some people who are going to take over for me. This is good. Okay, I missed that. All right, next, Lily Denman as Marilyn Monroe. That is our little sister.
The French are glad to die for love. They fight and fight in duels. But I prefer a man who lives and gives expensive jewels. A kiss on the hand may be quite continental, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. A kiss may be grand, but it won't pay the rental on your humble flat or help you at the automat. Men grow cold as girls grow old, and we all lose our charms in the end. But square cuts for pear shape, these rocks don't lose their shape. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. Tiffany's, Cartier, Black Star, Frost, Thorum. Talk to me, Harry Winston, tell me all about it. There may come a time when a glass needs a lawyer, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. There may come a time when a hard-boiled employer thinks you're awful nice, but get that ice or else no dice. He's your guy when stocks are high, but beware when they start to descend. Then that those louses go back to their spouses. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. I've heard of affairs that are strictly platonic, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. And I think affairs that you must keep platonic are better bets. If little pets get big baguettes, time rolls on, and youth is gone, and you can't straighten up when you bend. Or stiff back, or stiff knees, you stand straight and stiff knees. Diamonds! Diamonds! I don't mean ransom, but diamonds!
Next up is my music tech class, Baxter Hall and Evan Mustard. I love this class because it's really like I'm just part of the band. So I didn't even know that Beatlemania was a musical until we looked it up. We were looking for things that worked in a rock format, so obviously Queen and The Who and Billy Joel and that sort of thing. But we ended up finding these couple of Beatles tunes. So again, enjoy. That's what I want. This one's called Hey Bulldog.
When you smile, shall I? No one understands. Jackknife in his sweaty hands. Some kind of innocence is measured out in years. You don't know what it's like to listen to your fear. You can't talk to me. You can't talk to me. Measured out in you. You think you know me, but you haven't got a clue. You can't talk to me. You can't talk to me. You can't talk to me. If you're lonely, you can't talk to me.
Next up, we have a bit of a change in the program. We have Miss Madeline Pudelka coming up, singing Shy from Once Upon a Mattress, which, again, the guy said is April 1st and 2nd and April 8th and 9th. So please come out for that. It's really good. We put a lot of work in so far. We're about 60% of the way there, so come out and support us for that. Kathy Bell Humor is her accompanist. Come on up, ladies.
Pass me by. I pretend to be strong, but as we get
The next one I've been looking forward to all week. Ms. Norton's been talking to me about it. Sisters from White Christmas, featuring Janice and Alyssa Norton. This is one of my favorite parts every year, and she kind of wrote me into performing this year. She's trying to get out of it, but, you know. Anyway, I'm really looking forward to this. That was just the whales.
So flying props aside, that was my daughter Alyssa, thank you. It's always fun. So, Mr. Fenn Bruno wasn't originally planning on singing this evening, but I think I talked him into it. And he's actually singing a song from one of my favorite shows, from Mary Poppins. So here's Bert.
We'll dedicate this one to Mary Poppins. If I play it very well. Chim chimony, chim chimony, chim chim chiri. A sweet bee's as lucky can be. Chim chimony, chim chimony, chim chim chiru. Good luck will rub off when I shake hands with you. Oh, blow me a kiss, and that's lucky too. Now, as the ladder of life has been strung, you may think a sweep's on the bottom most rung. Though I spends me time in the ashes and smoke, in this so wide world there's no happier bloke. Chim chimony, chim chimony, chim chim chiri. A sweep is as lucky can be. Chim chimony, chim chimony, chim chim chiru. Good luck will rub off when I shake hands with you. Oh, blow me a kiss.
Why got the boy
and somebody blow me a kiss. And that's lucky too. With pride, yes I do. A broom for the shaft and a brush for the flue. Though I'm covered in soot from me head to me toes, a sweep knows he's welcome wherever he goes. Up where the smoke is all billowed and curled, between pavement and stars is the chimney sweep whirl. With his hardly no day, his hardly no night, things half in shadow and halfway in light. On the rooftops of London, coo, what a sight. I could use your help on this, folks. Chim chimony, chim chimony, chim chim chiri. A sweep is as lucky can be. Chim chimony, chim chimony, chim chim chiru. Good luck will rub off when I shake hands with you. Oh, blow me a kiss, and that's lucky too.
Guys, take your time. Your instruments are cold, so you need to blow some notes. So this would be a really good opportunity for me to say thank you to all the good folks that make this possible this evening. It can't be done without a lot of planning, and these women came in Friday, yesterday, took their time off and set up the tables and decorations, and they're just fabulous. So I'd first like to shout out to Freya Messias and Erica Calais. Thank you, ladies, so much. You're awesome. June Murphy and Cindy Albert, also unbelievable helpers here. We love you guys, and we hope that you're going to be with us for a very, very long time. Kristen Hafford, are you here today?
No, she's not.
Oh, well, tell Mom that we... Incredible! It's just amazing how much time she put in for the programs and those beautiful posters that we had out in the community for the cabaret tonight. So thank you to her. Thank you. And the Stefanowicz family, because you guys are just awesome, and you bring lamps and you videotape things, and we love you guys too. Thank you so much. You guys have two.
Thank you.
Thank you.
right. Chorus, come on up, gang. A lot of work. It seems like it goes by so quickly every year. A lot of talent here. Yeah? I hope you all had a great time tonight. And it's fabulous. If you look around, this place is cool. Love it. Absolutely love it. Thank you to my colleague, Mr. Femino, who works way too hard here. Yes, absolutely. You guys need to applaud that. Thank you, Mr. Femino. You're awesome. Take it away.
Thanks for being here and sharing it with us. Thank you, Ms. Gordon. Thank you, band. Thank you, chorus.